morning, everybody. Hey, I just wanted to stop in. I was driving down the road and I was thinking about Weight Watchers and emotional eating. Now, especially as women, we go through times where it's just like all you want to do is eat. What do you do when you're on Weight Watchers and you just want to binge eat? You just are stressed out and you just immediately reach for food. Well, I'm going to tell you what you can do when you have this feeling. Okay, Weight Watchers has a huge amount of 0-point foods. So if I am an emotional wreck and I am wanting to reach for food, there's two things you can do. Number one, don't allow yourself to become hungry. Fill up during the day on those low point, 0-point foods. Eat your points so that you're not getting to a point where you're starving and you're in a vulnerable state that's going to make you want to binge eat. Make sure you're staying satisfied, that you're filling up on all these good things. Tip number two. If you come to that point where you're just, I know I'm going to binge eat, I know I'm going to just grab something and I'm going to eat a lot of it. Okay, then grab a 0-point food and binge on that. No, I'm not kidding. You know what? Because me binging on vegetables is a whole lot different than ice creams and cookies. Me binging on fruit is going to do a lot different for me than if I grab a whole bag of potato chips. Cooking up a bunch of chicken breast and eating that is gonna do a lot different for me than grabbing a bag of Cheetos that's got all this preservatives and everything in it. So if you do feel like you're vulnerable and you know you're having a stressed out day, you wanna eat, then let your body have some food, but make the choices to eat those foods that aren't going to sabotage you. Because in the end, after you've eaten that food, you're going to feel just as satisfied eating a quart of strawberries as you would of eating a bag of chips. And so you need to change your mindset. You know, sometimes we're going to get hungry. Sometimes we're going to have a day where we're just out of control. We're just stressed out. Maybe we just need something. Then just make the healthier options. Keep yourself balanced. Keep yourself eating so you're not hungry all the time. Make sure you don't allow yourself to get to the point of starvation where you're like, oh, I'm so hungry, I can just eat anything. Don't do that. But if you do get to a point where you just are a stress eater, then just stress eat on some 0-point foods so you're not killing your diet, you're not killing yourself, you're giving yourself some nutrients, because that's what those 0-point foods are. There's those ones that are giving you the good nutrition. And so if you're gonna binge eat, then I suggest you're gonna binge eat on those types of foods. Anyway, have a great day.